Hi everybody and welcome to FSB and Can Map to Surely number 3. So in this demonstration, again we talk about non-standard expression for Can Map. The last movie explained about standard expression for BN Can Map, how to be create the Can Map for BN standard expression. So in this movie, again we talk about non-standard expression for BN Can Map. Okay, take a look at this expression. This expression Z equal to B to Z plus A to Z is good. Okay, normally guys, it's about this expression. We have a three variable, one for B variable, another one for C variable, another one for A variable. So we have a three variable, but each part containing two variable. This be B and Z, this part A and Z. This part is A variable not available, this part B variable not available. So that's why we can be called non-standard expression. We have a four variable, if you have a three variable each side, this is also non-standard expression. So standard expression mean each side equal variable. It mean if we have a three variable, each side containing three variable, that's why we can call standard expression. But non-standard expression, each side containing the different variable values. It mean this part containing two variable, it might be this part containing three variable. That's why we can call non-standard expression. Okay, if you want to be create a non-standard expression for Can Map, first thing is that you have to be equalize both sides. It means we have a now we all together we have a three variable. Now we have to add the additional variable for this side and this side. Normally this side's not available A variable, we have to add that one. And this side not available and B variable, we have to add the B variable for the particular that side. How to add that one? If you know about De Morgan's theorem, we can use it very simply. And show you how to do things guys. Normally, now if you don't have an A variable, you can write A plus and beyond A bar. I am writing from beyond the De Morgan's theorem, guys. Don't worry about A plus A bar equal to 1. Don't worry about we don't have any change, we don't have any changes as about of expression plus A B plus B bar. Into C. Okay, this is our expression. We are a modified expression for B and standard format. A plus A bar into B zero B Z A B plus B bar into Z. So we don't have any change because A plus A bar means about B and De Morgan's theorem equal to 1. Don't worry, it's good. So okay, guys, let's try to be create the Can Map for B and this expression is good. The first thing is, guys, I told you guys, if you want to create the Can Map for the particular linear expression, you're gonna get the new numerical expression. The last minute I'll explain about, you're gonna get the value for the each variable. It means, guys, normally this sign is containing A, B, C, is about A bar also. Okay, this part containing A, B, and B bar also. Okay, there's a numerical expression. So normally we can put the value for each sign. Normally these are 1, this is 0. Is a 1 and 1. This is a 1. B bar equal to 1 or 0. Normally this is a equal to 1. So we have a three things. It means 1 1 1 4 0 1 1 1. This is a 1 1 1 1 0 1. Okay, very important. Now let's try create BN Can Map for this BN numeric expression. Now we have a three variable. Okay guys, I told you guys last time, if you want to create the Can Map for three variable, so these two side for horizontal part, other variable for vertical part. Okay, now we have a two variable. So two variable is about and Can Map values. It mean 2 into 2 mean 4. 0 0 0 0 1 A and B. Let me delete then. Okay, already done one. Okay, simply A and B. This part A, this part B. Okay, 0 and 0, 1, and right. Simply, okay, that's one. Other one being 1, 0. Okay, oh, 1, 0, and 1, 1. Normally, some people are when you be on draw for then Can Map, they're doing sometimes they put the 1, 1, and 1, 0. It's also correct, doesn't matter, guys. Normally, is a sometimes they have 1, 1 put. Then have that 1 0 is after that. So doesn't matter, it's also correct. You can, if you wish, you can follow this method also. But normally I'm using 00, 01, 10, 11. Otherwise, some people are using 11 and 10. Doesn't matter. Anything is, everything is equal. It doesn't matter. That's good. So normally, it's good. Oh. So I put also 11 for easily can understanding. This is a 10 is good. Okay. This side we are complete being a horizontal part, we can be a do be a vertical part. We have one variable form you get 2 into the power of 1 equal to 2 variable, about 0 and 1. Simple, don't worry about it. Very simple. It's good, normally and complete my table very simply. Ooh, wow, it's good. Right. Now take a look behind this value for into the end kind of map. First thing is 1, 1, 1. Where is the 1, 1? 1, 1, this one. I also have put 1 here. Table seriously understanding this guys. Okay. Another one being 0, 1, 1. Where's the 0, 1, 1? 0, 1, 1. 1, 1, 1. Where's the 1, 1? 1 and 1 and 1. Here's also 1. But override, don't worry about, put again. Override. Don't worry if it doesn't matter. The override is doesn't matter. 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1. This side. Okay. We have done simply. So okay. Rest of them you have to put being 0. This the 0 you have to put the 0. 0 and 0, 0 and 0. Okay. Okay guys, that's a simple way to create the kind of FOB and non-standard expression. Okay, so time to fast. And next movie, I can talk about four variables of the non-standard expression. And next movie also I'm going to talk about. And next movie also I'm going to talk about the main part of the minimize of the kind of how to be create the kind of how to get the formula, how to draw the diagram for the particular expression, everything I can talk about in coming movies. Very deep things, guys. Don't miss and keep in touch. See you next time.